On July 9th, John Molina Jr. will be starring on ESPN as he's going to enter the ring to face...
Hammering Hank Lundy.
A badass fighter who's stocky, who's tough. How are you going to take him out?
With two fists and a heart and a set of nuts.
That's it. There you have it. So tune in, John Molina Jr.
It's going to be a great fight. No disrespect, no crap talk. Bottom line, when we get in that ring, we're not going to be arguing or debating. We're going to be fighting. That's the bottom line. I'm coming with it. Joe and myself are prepared. We're packing up. We're going back east. We're going to go take care of business. Bottom line, only I can guarantee is a fight. So tune in July 9th, ESPN. Buy a pizza, barbecue, garden and salad. Do what you got to do. But don't forget to don't miss this fight.
So, Jack, I got to ask you this. John Molina has a fight coming up. Break down his fight.
It's going to be an intense, exciting fight, but I think John's going to knock him out.
What did you do in this training camp?
Everything we do all the time. Same things we do all the time. Prepare, prepare, prepare.
Oh, man, let me grab this mic. Hey, you go to NY on us, and now all of a sudden you got the NY hat, man. What's up with LA?
Break down John Molina's fight.
John Molina, man, all the way, man. Tough as nails. Some guy named Hank. Man, actually, I never sparred with him. You know, he's a light guy. You know what I mean? He's 135 pounds, but he got a pop from what everybody I seen him hurt a bunch of people in the gym, man. I'm talking about put him on skates, man, with 14-ounce gloves on. He got pop behind his hands.
He's only 135, but he punches like he's 160.
Yeah, I mean, he's tall for his weight, you know, like 5'10 and a half or something like that. So he could carry a lot of leverage, kind of like Thomas Hearns, you know, how he was so tall and thin, but he could just turn those punches over on you.
I just think he's going to be future world champion.
Should I give your camera a little
something? You're almost to 5,000 friends on Facebook. They're about to shut you down and turn you into a celebrity. What do you say about that?
Hey, man, I don't know anything about that. I love all my people on Facebook, man. They keep supporting me. They leave me great messages, and they send me good vibes.
What is your Facebook, for those who don't know?
John Molina Jr. Check it out. Facebook. You guys want to get on? I always talk. It's not like a fan page. I actually talk to the people that talk to me.
John Molina is a very talented fighter, but he's going in the ring against a very tough fighter.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, the guy we're fighting is very athletic, very good. And you know what? He's got his power points, we got our power points. He'll come out in the wash on the 9th. Right?
Yeah, hi.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean,
yes.
There's no other way to put it. Except one thing. Don't be a fight.
Hold on, this is the World Cup exclusive. John Molina Junior.
This goes back to, I think, 86, Karate Kid 1 on the beach. Hold on, hold on.
You could box, you could play soccer, that's not bad.
Hey, that was a goal, see that? With the back.
How do you know to play soccer like that?
I played soccer before. I played everything you can imagine. I played soccer, wrestling, gymnastics, track and field, pole vaulting, boxing, football, everything you can imagine. Uh-oh, Allie's got...
Yeah, I got everything in there. I got a baseball bat.
You're you better felt it. Well, I reckon there's going to be a fight July 9th back east. And then you got Macho Man Randy Savage right here. Snap it to a Slim Jim. And then you got Malcolm in the middle right here. Frankie Munoz.
Malcolm in the
Frankie Munoz right there. I just wanted to say.
The Russian cowboy.
We got, what's that? Howie Doody or whatever now he is.
Howdy Doody.
There you go. Andy G, all the way live from Seattle, originally from California, Covina on the block, Mangrove, Wino Alley. That's what our area is called, Wino Alley.
Why? Cause they drink?
No, I don't drink, but they only like to get the big soldiers and put them down.
Well, let me ask Andy, what's it like to roll with John Molina all day?
It's pretty boring. For the most part.
Lost for words.
We
got a fight coming up? Hey, here's the bottom line, Ellie.
9 days.
Bottom line, Ellie, we're never out of the gym. So when you ask, we'll be ready. It's kind of bothersome.
What are you doing? I told you about walking up to me on the camera, just, you know, like trying to get up my nose hairs.
So there you have it, July 9th on ESPN, John Molina Jr. You won't want to miss it. From the Goose and Jim in Van Nuys, I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting.